My name is Michael Berkowitz. I'm the president of 100 Resilient Cities,
an organization pioneered by the Inter-American Development Bank.
In the last few years, the most interesting things that we're seeing are cities starting to break down the silos between different disciplines. Throughout the 20th century, big organizations, for efficiency reasons, created silos.